pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Taking a deep breath, and as you breathe out, feel your body begin to relax. Listen to the sounds around you. Just observe what you can hear. Perhaps a car passing by, birds singing in the trees outside. Maybe you can hear the creaking of the building. Just notice. Listen to the sounds around you. And with every sound that you hear, you become more and more relaxed, slipping deeper and deeper down, deeper and deeper down, more and more relaxed. With every sound that you notice, just notice and observe all of the subtle sounds around you as you are still, peaceful, quiet, and centered. You are still, peaceful, and quiet. Turn your attention inside your body now. See if you can hear the beating of your heart. If you are quiet enough and still enough, you can actually hear and feel the beating of your heart. Feel the energy flowing around your body, renewing, relaxing, nurturing and healing every cell within you with the beating of your heart. Now, when you are ready, take in a deep breath. And as you breathe out, have a gentle stretch. Whatever feels comfortable for you right now, just like a cat waking up in the morning, you are feeling energized, confident, and deeply relaxed, ready to enjoy a beautiful, wonderful day.
Hi, my name is Natalie. We live in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. I want to tell you about what I saw outside of the circus. When the elephants were let out, they were led by a female handler, and she had a bullhook in her hand that she struck them with several times to get them to the area she wanted them to be.
Hi, my name's Karina. I'm 5 years old. I want kids to know the circus is a cool, mean place. After the show is done, in the parking lot, they abuse animals and the elephants cry. They make them do stupid tricks. They beat them too. Elephants belong in the wild. Please don't go to the circus. It's a cruel, mean place. Don't buy tickets.